Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Iamdunimano. Today I'm going to show you how to create a simple logo, how to create a simple foundation logo, as you can see here. So if this is your first time, guys, kindly subscribe to the channel. If you like what I'm doing, kindly subscribe to the channel for me. So let's dive into it. When you open Photoshop like this, this is how it looks like. When you open it, this is how it looks like. So you click on File, then you go to New. Pop-up that you see here. So our input 5x5 is already there. Change resolution, make it 200. Leave the RGB color. And click on Create. So this is my working sheet or my working space, as you can see there. So I'm going to show you how I created this simple logo. Do you get it? How I created this simple logo here. So let's dive into it. So first, you click on the text tool like this, and you click on your sheet. So capital W. Okay. Just increase the size. Change it to this color. Okay. So let's duplicate the W, Control J, or you press on Alt, then you click and drag. Do you get it? We change it to H. So now what we will do is, let's create a shape. Click on the shape tool and select rectangle tool. So you draw a shape on the letter H. Like this. Change the color. Like this. You get it. So we are done with the W and the H. So let's create the F. So you draw a shape here and you make it red. Then you duplicate the H again and make it F, the letter F. So let's reduce the F size and put it inside the shape and make it white. You get it. Very simple, very simple. You get it. So we are done creating this one. Let's write the name. This is the abbreviation. So let's write the name itself. So Westfield. Change the color. And change the font to Montserrat. Reduce the size. Make it semi bold. So duplicate it. Humanitarian. Duplicate it again. Make it foundation. So let's write the motto or the slogan. A helping hand for a hoping heart. Reduce the size. Let's make it 6. 5.5 is okay. That's good. So this one is good. So let's select all of them and arrange them well. So like this. Increase it a bit. And let's draw the shape here. Like this. We'll change it to this color. Very simple. Very simple but very catchy. You get it, guys. If this is your first time, please subscribe for me. Hit on the subscribe button for me. So now let's add a vector. So let me go to my download. Okay, I have the vector here. So let's remove the background. Remove the white here. Remove the white here. Let's crop this side. Crop again. Click and drag to your working space. So let's reduce the size. Bring it up here. Let's reduce the size. This is okay. So the color is black, so we have to change it to this color. So let's select it. Let me use the pen to do the selection. Select the hand and leave the hat. So right click on it, go to blending options and click on color overlay. Change it to this color, as you can see there. Good. So guys, it's very simple but very nice. Always keep your works simple but very creative and catchy. You get it. So guys, this is your first time, kindly subscribe to the channel. Hit on the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell as well, so that anytime I upload, you'll be the first person to see the video. Follow me on all social media platforms. My name is I Am The Human. Thank you for staying with me. See you next time. Bye.